In the event that you've purchased your download, gone to your email, clicked on the link, but for some reason or another, you had trouble downloading the track that you purchased, hope is not lost. There's something that can be done. But in order for us to help you out, you'll need to send a support request to our support team via the support link in the app. Here's how. Step 1. Log into the app. Step 2. From the home screen, click the three dots at the top right corner and a drop-down menu will appear. Step 3. Click on the link that says support, and then leave your message along with your transaction ID, which can be found in the email that you received upon purchase of the downloads. And in step 4, wait for our support team to resend you another email with another password within 24 hours. And if for any reason things continue to not work, or if you didn't receive an email from our support team, then you can contact drumtracksapp@gmail.com and we'll be sure to get things sorted out. But you must follow steps 1 through 4 that I mentioned before first. If you email us but you have not followed these steps first, you'll be asked to go back and submit a support ticket. All right, I hope this helps. And until next time, fam, peace.